The guy who stole my credit cards, the guy who tried all nothing like a day.
Nothing in the world.
There's nothing you can name
that is anything like a day.
Oh, absolutely nothing like the frame of a dame.
You wake up, housed up, round round in it, blossom on it. This diamond, my diamond, this rock, my rock. I woke up like this.
Throw me in the landfill. Don't think about the consequences. Throw me in the dirt pit. Don't think about the choices that you make. Throw me.
I'm excited to go back on stage because I love when my family come and watch me.
Think about the splash I will create. Leave me at the altar, knowing all the things you just escaped.
One of my favourite things about performing is the atmosphere and getting to see my families and friends like enjoy what I'm doing. And I love like getting to see everybody like that dances and acts with me, learning and then doing it perfectly bang on the stage.
That you helped your father cut away. Leave me on tracks to wait until the morning train arrives. Don't you dare look back. Walk away, catch up with the sun.
The thing I love about performing is when you're on the stage and you can hear the audience cheering you on, you feel great and all your hard work and dedication has gone towards something great.
I'm excited to perform on stage for the first time because I've never done anything like it before and I've loved putting it together.
My favourite thing about performing is probably the feeling you get when you go on stage. You've spent months rehearsing for something that's probably really annoying you at this point, and then you get on that stage and it all just seems to go perfectly and it almost feels magical at that point.
Embedded in the frost, then leave me in the rain.
One of my favourite things about performing is when I'm on the stage with all the cameras and the lights and all my friends, and the atmosphere just makes me feel on top of the world and I absolutely love it.
Didn't feel pain when this is torture.
I'm excited to go back on stage because I love the thrill of performing and getting to see everyone's best efforts go to show is amazing.
I'm Daniel, the head of musical theatre.
And I'm Cara, the head of dance here at FAPA.
I think it's safe to say that 2020 has been a rough year for everyone. And that's why we're so proud of how resilient our students have been here at FAPA.
During the lockdown, we continued to care for our students by providing weekly class content for them. This meant they could continue to practice the skills that they've been honing over the years.
Which meant, when we were able to return to studio teaching, we really hit the ground running with classes and have managed to put together a great Christmas performance that we're filming next week.
We only wish we would be able to be back on the Lochgelly stage instead.
Of course, but we will be back in Lochgelly next June and December, bringing our high quality performances to the stage.
So hopefully we'll see you all next year for our summer and Christmas performances.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
We are the class of FAPA of 2019. We'd like to thank all of you for coming tonight. We hope you have a very Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and a safe journey home. We'd like to thank all of our teachers for all the hard work they put in, week in and week out. Thanks for coming.
Yeah. Found.